forever. So today we are doing another healthy food vlog. So whenever we talk about healthy food, we always include salads in our diet. So today I have come to this place called Bombay Salad Company, which is specifically or dedicated to salads. But with salads, I'm going to eat another or many delicious healthy food, which you are definitely going to love. So let's go inside. Till the time my salads are getting prepared, I have called for a detox drink. So this drink comprises of coconut water, chia, honey and lemongrass. Let's just take a sip. Lemongrass is very dominating in this and it's super tasty. I really loved it and you should call for one. So I have called for many dishes, but I'm gonna try this one. This salad is called firecracker salad, but this was in the non-veg section, but I have called for veg. So we are gonna see what all things are there in it. Here I can see ragi crackers, some paneer, I think this is paneer tikka. Then there is onions, some beans, and some greens as well. So let's take a first bite. There are spicy cashews in it. Tikka is made properly. Ragi kind of gives a crunchy taste, so it's tasting better with crackers. Dressing is, I think, something in chili, so it's, I think, little spicy. So this is good. So the second salad in line is Moroccan salad. This salad has a Middle Eastern vibe, so let's dig into it and check what all things are there. So here there are ragi crackers and then some carrot, some zucchini, chicken, lettuce and beans. So I'm just gonna take a bite. I can taste olive oil in it. Very tasty. Chicken is very juicy. Zucchini ka bhi bahut acha taste aa raha hai. It's good guys, it's good. So guys, I forgot to mention it earlier that there are two kind of salads that you get here. One is make your own salad, ones are the fixed salad. So maine yahan par fixed salads mangaye hai because I prefer that way. If you guys want, you can make your own salads. So our third dish in line is बेसिल पेस्टो पटेटो रैप. इसके साथ उन्होंने हमें पेस्टो सॉस दिया है और देर आर स्प्राउट बीन्स. सो आई एम गोना टेक फर्स्ट बाइट ऑफ दिस रैप. गाइस सुपर टेस्टी. आई रियली लव्ड इट. इट्स अमेजिंग. Amazing balance of flavors, and if you guys know, I love pesto sauce, so this is definitely my go-to. So guys, if you think that here you get only salads, ye bahut boring jagah hai, so it's not like that at all. Here you will also get healthy desserts. Can you believe ki yahan par healthy desserts bhi milte hain? So one I have called for is chocolate mousse, and the other thing that I have called for is chia oats pudding. So let's dig into it. So first I'm gonna try my favorite thing, that is chocolate. It's topped with nuts. Okay, difficult to come out. It's too good guys. मतलब ऐसा लग ही नहीं रहा है that it's healthy. Nuts are giving very crunchy taste and chocolate is amazing. I think it's dark chocolate, but nuts and dark chocolate combination, guys, yummy. And now we are gonna try our chia oats pudding. Guys, this one is also really good. Pomegranate, dates, oats. You cannot taste that it's oats. Seriously, guys. And I love chia, so this one is really good. I'm gonna try this together to get the amazing taste out of it. If you guys ask me which one is better, so I would definitely go for this one because I love chocolate. But guys, if you love oats, or if you even if you don't like oats, you're definitely going to love this, guys. So do give it a try to both of them. I'm gonna enjoy my sweet dish and see you after my meal. So guys, we have come to end of this vlog and now we are gonna rate this place on our festive meter. So considering all the factors, yahan ke staffs bahut hi zyada courteous hai, and if you're into fitness, then you can come here and chill with your friends without compromising on your health. So I'm gonna consider all the factors and give this place 4.5 out of 5. So guys, now we are ending this vlog here and I hope you guys are happy, stay good and celebrate life festive style. Bye bye.